complete the connection. And running all the way down on the other end. Big block from Moore. There's an outlet pass to Reaves. Reaves goes out for the slam, and he throws it down.
Reaves is faster than everybody else on the court right now. Looked like a dead heat race. He ends up beating the defender by two steps. You can see the explosiveness of this guy. It's unreal.